Working here, I've discovered my passion for the marine environment and for the protection of all species in the ocean. My name is Brittany Dalton, and I'm from Gander, Newfoundland and Labrador. I'm currently attending the Fisheries and Marine Institute of Memorial University of Newfoundland.
I'm Victoria Healey from Holy Road, Newfoundland and Labrador.
My name is Alicia Jackson. I'm from Cavendish, Trinity Bay, Newfoundland, and I work at Department of Fisheries and Oceans as an aquatic science technician. Is there a bucket of stomachs here for us to do today?
As far as I know, there is.
Myself, Victoria, and Brittany are actually working on analyzing seal stomachs to find out what exactly the seals are eating.
It's important to know what the seals are eating just so we can keep track of it. This way we can really see if they're like competing with other types of animals.
Crab and lobster are identified by their carapaces. Fish like cod, capelin, and herring are identified by their otoliths.
An otolith is basically the ear bone of a fish, so we actually identify the prey items by looking at their otoliths. The head of our project is Dr. Gary Stenson.
He makes you feel like you're an important aspect of the research.
And then you have the other one.
Yep.
Which is right here, yep. The staghorn.
He's always there if we need him for any questions or anything like that. The whole team is great.
We really enjoy our time together, and it was definitely an experience of a lifetime.